I
I Vikram Nath
Having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India
Having been appointed a judge of the Supreme Court of India
Do swear in the name of God
Do swear in the name of God
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India
That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India
That I will duly and faithfully to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment
Perform duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will
Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws
देखते रहिए डीवी भारती समाचार नजर हर खबर पर